Here on the floor of the 2014 Groundwater Expo with Scott Staten, Director of Portfolio Management for Franklin Electric. And tell us what you got right here. What are we looking at?
What we're looking at is a new product we've got, we just released here in 2014 in November. This is our new SubDrive. We've had a SubDrive product, provides constant pressure to the home via well pump in the ground. And we've had this product for quite a few years, but this is a brand new version, completely updated. For 2015, really, for the full year. We're introducing it at NGWA here at the show. Got a lot of new features. We've completely redesigned the interior of it. A lot of things have changed over the last 10 years with components, electronic capabilities inside the drive. One of the coolest things, though, of this product for this year is we have a new app that connects to the drive. It connects wirelessly. So not only can we still set up the unit just like we have in the past, an installer easily plug and play this unit on the wall, matched with one of our products in the ground, can be set up with the dip switches. But now, if they're up with the technology, they've got an iPhone or an Android phone, download the app, connect right to the product. You see it flashing right there. And that'll allow you to connect right to the drive, and you have all your settings built right into it, overload settings, underload settings. What's even better, I don't have it connected right now, but you can actually see, and we can show this later, actually. But you can see the RPM of the pump, the frequency it's running. So an installer gets real-time feedback right there with the drive and on your iPhone. And it's actually got basically a mega or a multimeter built right into it as well. You can see the input and output.
That's an awesome display. Be sure and check out Franklin Electric. You'll see them right here on the ground floor of the 2014 Groundwater Expo.